where we are crossing the only underground river protected as a national monument, and because it's underground, the park rangers decided to call it the River Sphinx.
As the fates would have it, Orpheus stumbled along the trail, colliding with the slab of limestone, falling unconscious.
Hello, dream time!
In this dream, Orpheus finds himself standing above, but looking below onto the realm of Hades Town.
Dude, is that the underworld down there? That's scary. Will we see dead people?
Not so much an underworld this place, but an otherworld. A place to make money, to live the easy life, to indulge and escape life's obligations. A place that promises to provide with ease so much more than what any one person would actually need.
No way.
Keep the diamonds, keep the spades. Hades was king of the kingdom of dirt. Mine is a mine, tis of graves. They bow down to Hades and give him a work. And they bow down to Hades and make them sweat. Who paid them their wages and sent them wild. Taking and judging the dragon depths of the earth. To turn its insides out, singing la. Six of the river of stones, the haze.